Hello guys, and welcome to our new tutorial. Today we're going to see how to just change the background picture or image in your car Linux. So that's something simple, but if you don't know how to do it, sometimes it becomes a stress. So we're gonna do simple steps. Please guys, don't forget to subscribe or to and also comment if there's something you would like us to talk about or record a video about or to make a tutorial about. So without wasting much of your time, if you wanna change a picture or a background image in Kali Linux, what you're gonna do is you click here and you click settings. When you click on settings, it's here. Sometimes it can be something like this. Maybe somebody clicked here before and I have to go back and do stuff. So you click here on background, then you double click that. You can select an image here, or you can pick your picture, any picture you want. You saved, because in pictures, that's where I saved some of the pictures. I can do this and save that, and now it's saved. So we're gonna do see if the effect is done, and we close here. You can see we have Azania tutorials like as our background picture. So if you want to go back and change it, you can click there and go background, click on these images. You can choose any beautiful picture you love. Always we use this is the default picture. You put it back and you can see now what's going on. And also you can go here and click here, then you click on look for settings here. That's where we're gonna find your background. Then you do similar thing, you change here, you can click that. So this is the only this is the way you do that. Some people do also easy way, you can press the Windows key, then it gives you that option. And you can also put in setting before you even finish typing. It's gonna show you this, then you click on that, you go to similar steps as we've done. You click here, you choose your any picture you want, but in case you select, you put your picture, you want to put a picture you or which is not here on about on among these ones, what you do, you download your picture and put it here. Let me go here. We can say you click on no, that's desktop. You can click on pictures. This is where you can save your pictures, then you find them here. Then if you click, in case you click here, that picture, you're gonna find that picture you want to do, then you wanna put, then you click here on any picture you want, then you select. That's all. So that's what you do. So when I go back to my old picture, I love this. That's what I made it default, it's so beautiful. So this is what Kali Linux come with. So guys, thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe on our channel. And wait for the new video. Please do not forget to click that bell. So that bell is gonna help you whenever we upload a video. You're gonna find it there. It's gonna notify you. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video.